How to take your leather from this to this. First, take a damp cloth and wipe everything down. Then take the leather balm and a cloth. I like this microfiber one because it soaks up less product. Then just buff away and instantly see the difference. Let it sit for about an hour to set, and it protects from cracking, scuffing, and typical wear. And you can use this on any leather product, including purses and shoes.